Hey fellow gamers, welcome to Gaming 24/7, your ultimate destination for non-stop gaming action. From reviews and walkthroughs to tips and tricks, we've got it all. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your region in Epic Games. To do so, you first need to launch your Epic Games launcher on your device. And once you do that, on the top right side of your screen, you'll see the circular icon with the initial level gamer tag ready. Click on it, which will bring up this menu. From the menu, click on Account, which will redirect you to epicgames.com on your web browser. Wait for this to load. So once your web browser redirects you, this is the page you'll end up in. Now scroll down until you find this option called Country/Region. So as you can see, mine is set to India right now. To change it, all you need to do is click on this blue icon right next to it, like so. So here are all the instructions to change your region. Scroll down until you find this option called click here to start the country change process. Click on here and then you can start changing your country or region. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And if you have any questions for us, please feel free to mention us in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell, so you never miss out on our latest guides and tutorials. This has been your host Ace, Epic Gaming.